Hello. We're going to play some Battlegrounds. I'm very thirsty, boy. How are we all doing today? I need to pop this chat out and see what the hell y'all talking about. Hey, thanks, Zane. Cheerio. I turn on the damn cheer bits. Cheering bits. I'm gonna turn the cheer bits on. I got them on. Don't tell anyone I haven't got them on. I've got them on. Mystery user kill and fight. Hey, player unknown, enemy unknown, it's the same thing. That's why we play both games. I just do not have enough room on my other damn monitor.
Who are you? Is that who are you?
Let's put that there.
Who are you?
I'll leave that there. Alright! Alright, we're good. I think we're good.
Are you him? Are you that guy? That guy?
A little cold. I'm gonna zip up my America.
Who are you?
You can't see half of the red though, but I don't know if I care.
My name is.
I'm just wearing invisible clothes.
Oh, nobody! Ah, oh, nobody, there's a fire!
I'll worry about my invisible clothes next round. My damn screen is what this is all about. Damn it, Cypher! What is that noise? Oh no, no, I didn't mean. I don't want the bit cheering donation alert on, no. Yeah, fix that after this round. Throwing pennies at me like I'm some kind of stripper in Canada. Throwing loonies and toonies at me. Disgusting. One, two, three. Two guys on me. Land, you piece of poop. Don't have a gun, don't have a gun, don't have a gun. Don't have a gun, buddy, don't have a gun. Hello, gun. No, I don't want gas can. I don't want gas can. Alright, where's that other dickhead? Wait, hang on. Oh, I'm freezing cold. I'm freezing right here. I'm so freezing, I'm gonna freeze up. I'm not gonna shoot straight. That's how cold I am. I'm gonna miss. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna choke on ice. There's another guy landed here. Hang on, let me shut this door. I really wanted to put that update back on. They rolled back the update. It was a really good update they put out last night, and then they rolled it back because some people were having memory leak crash issues. But it was a really good update. Made the game way better. There's a guy behind me. He might have run off to the church. There's definitely a guy in front of me. I'm gonna go look for him. Oh, I'm freezing. Why am I so cold? I'm in Australia, this shouldn't be happening. Everything by the numbers. Oh, thank you very much. Wide out mouse. I'll get to you in a second, buddy. I'm gonna choke down here. I'm about to choke. He's gonna be hiding in one of these rooms. With a shotgun or something. And he's gonna say, aha, I gotcha. And he'll get me, is the worst part. Ah! What's up, buddy? Alright, I got him. How you doing, champ? First kill of the day. Feeling good. Thanks, buddy. Not enough people got mics in this game. Alright. Poor guy only had a pistol, I think. Ooh, but he didn't take the skiss. What are you doing, champ? Yeah, 4x scope? Are you kidding me? Nobody walk in here and ruin this for me right now. This is great. Level 2 backpack? Holy crap. Oh, if I wasn't freezing to death, this would be great. My bar down the bottom isn't working. Oh, really? Why not, Maz, just subscribe? It's working. What are you talking about? Let's go and get the... Yeah, let's get the P90. Nah. Take the damn revolver. You just gotta have patience, Jambo. It takes a little time. Just take some time. I got my suppressed revolver. I don't need that. Okay. Now, I'm not gonna camp. But what I am gonna do... Hang on. I need to see where this, this crate's going. Don't shoot me on the balcony. Nobody shoot me. Nobody shoot me. Ooh. Okay, it's over there. I wanted to sit still and just warm myself up, but, no, I'm gonna go for that crate. Because I need to... I need to warm myself up. I'm gonna go straight for that crate, because I'm... I was gonna say wild, but I'm freezing to death. There's a guy in front of me. I'm pretty sure I just saw a guy running right to left. Yeah, hello. You got a pistol there, champ? No, you got a SMG? What do you got? Yo, dude! My aim's just freezing around everywhere. Trying to shoot the guy, my hand's frozen like, it's locked. And I subsequently do not have it on lock, metaphorically, because of that. Where is the crate gone? Gonna get shot in the back by 12 people from Pachinki. Because I'm just going hard so I can warm myself up in between rounds right now at this point, and so I can turn off cheering alerts so Cypher can't throw pennies at me. Where did that box go? One over here, I think? Yeah, I gotta drink a Red Bull. This channel reminded you of Stump Tea. Who is Stump T? Oh shit, people behind me. Who is the man they call Stump T? Methinks that man knows where the crate is. Where you go, my dude? What the fuck? Where? Shit. Shit, I lost him. Ah, God, that noise fucking scares me. I gotta turn that noise off. Stop doing that, Cypher! Where did this guy go and where is the crate? Like, two really important questions I have. There was a crate over here! Maybe it's up the hill? Ah! You stop throwing pennies at me! It is a terrible idea. I never should have turned on these bits. I knew this would happen. Exactly this. It's the exact thing I thought would happen. Ah, God. You're gonna make me sit in a farmhouse closet and turn those off right now. I'm not playing that game. Ah, God. Well, I've lost the crate. I've lost the guy that was in that buggy. I've lost it all at this point. People are just... I've lost their respect, they're just throwing pennies at me. In the street, which is sad. They're setting up the bits, it's like, oh, do you want to turn up the minimum amount of bits that people need to use to donate? Nah! Why would I need to do that? No one will do anything stupid with the bits. Why would I need to do that? I don't need to do that. You fucking savages. How's the stream looking? Someone said it's not looking as smooth today. Is it looking a bit shitty today? Let me know. Holler at me. Where the fuck was that crate is what I want to know. I really want to know where that crate was. What? Nope, that's just the ocean. Hey! Now I'm a real stripper, you're throwing real money into my thong Mjolnir. Thank you. What? The buggy's still there, he's gotta be in here. So I gotta go in here, I gotta go get him. That's a terrible idea, Beagle, why would you do that? Oh, but you gotta run back that way anyway, because we gotta go to Pachinki. Let's run around to the left. And back to pennies. Alright, that's it. That's it! That's it, I'm finding a closet, and I'm turning off the triangle alerts. And you only got yourselves to blame. You motherfuckers. What's down here? Ah! Dude, come on. Drug Lord writes, also no jambles, so I might actually watch this today. No offense to the lady. Emphasis on no offense, but I personally can't stand her. It's not her, it's me, as they say. Have some fucking respect, dude. Come on. You can't just throw no offense into a statement and then be a dickhead. Come the fuck on, dude. I'm not racist, but we should kill all the black people. We must secure the future of the white race. No offense. Come on, dude. Come the fuck on. You threw him in the pit. Good. Throw him in the pit. Throw him in the damn pit! And we'll secure the future of the white race later. I'll get on that later. Don't isolate that sound clip. Oh, I like that Metal Slime one. I like that a lot. I like what you're doing there. That's good. Now that, that's what I call cheering. Plus, it doesn't make the annoying noise. So Metal Slime Hunt, my second favorite cheerer for today. You're really cheering me up. Thank you, Metal Slime Hunt. I'm gonna find a bathroom. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get to the secret house. Hang on. I'm really surprised no one's shot me. I'm just running around aimlessly because I have no aim right now. I'm gonna go to the... What the fuck? You can swim here? I didn't know that. I didn't know it got... Holy shit! It got steep enough to swim here. You kidding me? I did not know that. Yeah, go put me in the, go put me in the best house. Ah. Nobody shoot me. Nobody shoot me. Nobody shoot me. Ah! Okay. Now Jamble showed me how to get up here. Nope. And I've done it once before. I'll do it again. Okay, here we go. How the fuck did I get up there? Don't PewDiePie Bagel, says Zenark. What? What's wrong? Fuck! Alright. I don't know how to get in there anymore, but I want to find out. Okay, you don't need to jump. Here's Jesus. Ah, I got up there first try last time. I'm gonna learn how to do that later. I'm not gonna make you watch that. But you can get in there, and it's the only way to get in that building, and it's awesome. Oh, no one's been here yet, apparently. I just loot up New Orleans by myself. My Beagles, catch up on your internet outrage memes. Oh, I get it. You're saying because he's a right. Ah, great joke. Well done. Yeah, probably jump from the roof of this building. That's probably the easier way to do it. Hollow sight. Loot up New Orleans by myself, not helping. Alright, fair enough. Hey, what's this? Yay, quick draw mag. Okay. Now then, what I'm just gonna do is I'm just gonna go come sit in this bathroom. Shut the door. Now, you fucks. I'm gonna go to my browser, so you've messed up everything already. I turned this off already, and for some reason it's still on. I don't know why it's still on. Ridiculous. Yes, connect to Twitch TV. Oh, stop it! Yeah. Get your pennies in while you can, Hobbs the Dolphin. Throw your pennies at my head while you can, because they're about to go. Throw them at my nice head. Right here, while you can. Because they're gone. They're going. Get rid of that noise. If I was going to keep that noise on, I'd have to actually go and find a noise for it. Like the money noise from Red Alert or something. And I would not have that visual alert. You motherfucker. Oh, you get little pin badges? What the hell? I've not had cheers on. I've not seen any bits. This entire time. Okay. Alright, we're gonna have those off for now. Maybe if you're good boys and girls, you turn... No, don't turn those on. Yeah, I don't want those on. I hate the big visual, too. I hate the noise. It's fucking... It scares me, and I don't like it. I might put in, like, the red alert cash ticker for the alerts or something, but I don't want that noise. I don't like that noise. That noise puts me out of the zone. I do not like that noise. Yeah, what's up, dude? I do not like that noise, I do not like that visual. Okay. Well, now I can get out there. Now I can actually look around, see what's going on. I need to drink some painkillers. I mean, I kind of My head's starting to come around to it in a way. I don't like that noise, but I'm thinking it's like the it's like when I played, you know, a lot of games. Hang on. Hey, just gotta go back to fucking Pachinki, what the hell? It's like when I played a lot of games, you know, like Red Alert or whatever, and you play it for like a week straight and you just hear the noise in your head. I wouldn't mind if it was a noise I liked, like just a little subtle noise I'm not really gonna notice in the back of my head, like the ticking noise of making money in Red Alert. Or like the sell noise from XCOM, or the little sell noise when you click confirm sell on the black market in XCOM. Ching! Whatever it is. And have it real low. Real low volume. Like, not very loud at all. It's very quiet. The Frilled Shark says, Beagle, I haven't watched you play Battlegrounds that much, but have you won a game? That's just rude. I should put you in the pit with that other guy. Nah, I'm just joking. You're nowhere near as rude as that other guy was. That guy was a dick! I won a round by myself last night. I have won some, like, charity wins some other nights, but I don't really count them. Because, like, I'm talking solo. I've won a bunch of duos with Jamble and a bunch of squads. I've won a couple squads and then a bunch of duos with Jamble. Jamble's a bit better than me at this. Much better shooter. Much better shooter. I struggle at long range a lot, so it's a real shame because that's my crutch. So when I'm not playing with Jamble, I really choke when it gets to those ranged fights, particularly at the end. But I had a 10 kill win last night solo. I was having a real slump, before that, so that was really setting me off. But hold the fuck on. Someone's been here. Someone's fucking been here. All right, we're good. Little sleeping bandages. But yeah, point is, I've won some games, yeah, but not many. Not many solo. Mostly duo. Get me out of here. I'm done with this place, now get me out of here. Oh, shit! Ooh, dead bodies. Dead body boys. Long gone, but not forgotten. Dead bodies, open doors. Been a lot of violence here. Hopefully nobody in that shed. I should have probably checked that as I walked past it. People like to hide in those. Nah, this game isn't so much 99% running around as it is. I just ran off into the field because I wanted to turn the bits off and warm myself up a bit. If I had just gone east in the Pachinki instead, would have been a lot less running around. It's down to how you play it. Like, there is always going to be some waiting, purely for the fact that looting basically equals waiting. So there's always going to be, you know, some waiting. But then it's how you play the game after that, I think. Hello, Dorothy. Did his mate see me? All right. We got a mark, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna move up. Long fucking way. So we just gotta follow him. Let's just follow him. Yeah, keep my eyes on that dude. Hopefully he doesn't ult. I mean, I shouldn't be running directly behind him because who doesn't use ult to look behind themselves? But surprising answer is a lot of people. A lot of people don't use ult to look behind themselves. It's weird. I mean, I'm not doing it right now. I mean, he's gonna see me, right? That guy's gonna see me. He's gonna see me, He's probably holding in these rocks to shoot me. He's stopped. He's gonna shoot me in these rocks. Like, certainly. That's happening. Without a doubt. No, he's not! Okay. Dude, I'm on your left. Look to your left. Oh, I'm gonna miss him. I can feel it. I'm too cold. He never looked behind him. Gotta look behind yourself, dude! I was behind you for 2 minutes straight! You didn't even look! I'm gonna take those blue shoes for Jamble, though, before I get shot. Okay. Holy... Hutta butt a fucking... Give me that before I get shot, please. Oh, please give it to me. Okay, now get me out of here. Wait, hang on. I'm greedy. Shit. Holy shit. Give me the medkits. I can't carry him, it's okay. I should have taken extra- I don't have time. Don't have time. Fuck, it's coming, I don't have time. Does this game have any recoil at all? Plenty of recoil, my friend. Plenty of recoil, Cypher. Recoil, even. Ah, shit. I'm gonna get zapped. I'm getting zapped right now. I don't think I should be going into the open field, but I'm also an idiot, so... Okay, I gotta get over here anyway. Please don't shoot me. I'm in such a bad position. I just hope no one sees me. I'm not looking behind myself. That's what I chastised that man for. Now I'm doing it. I just gotta... Don't shoot me in the head. Don't shoot me in the head. Nobody look at me. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's run around. Over here. I'm freezing, I'm shaking up. I'm gonna freeze up in combat. I can feel it right now. Is that at me? I can't tell right now. I can't tell who it's at. Or where. I'm just running into worst place. I always do that. Where's this punk at? I do not. Okay. Please don't shoot me in the back. Back. They're gonna shoot me in the fucking back. Cause this guy. He's gonna get me killed right now. I'm gonna throw a little grenade at me, champ. That's not gonna do it. Please don't shoot me in the back. Please don't shoot me. Oh dear. Please don't hit me. You throwing smokes at me, my dude. What are you doing? Okay, this is gonna hurt. Yeah, there's a guy behind me. Wait, that wasn't the same guy, was it? Was that the same guy? I was watching his tree the entire time. Was that someone on my left, or...? Bad place to go over there. I don't know where that guy came from. I hate when you get stuck like that. You don't want to peek out. I should have just peeked out. You don't want to peek out because... You know... The guy's waiting behind the tree for you. But then, you can't stay still. You can't stay still because you're just going to get stuck. You're just going to get stuck and that's going to be the end of it. But what are you going to do? I don't know where the fuck that guy came from. He's like sitting behind that rock the entire time. Maybe I was in duos? Maybe I was in duos? I must have been in duos by mistake. That's probably it. Whiteout Mouse says, do you recommend this game as baby's first tactical game? I've only played arcade shooters before, but this seems fun and a nice entry-level tactical. I have no idea, Rick. I was watching the tree. I was watching the tree, right? I was watching the tree. I saw both sides. It wasn't that guy. I don't think. Entry-level tactical. Yes, for a start. Yes, for a start. But I don't know if I'd call it entry-level tactical. I don't know if I call it entry-level tactical. I think that's, doesn't do it enough justice. No, I wouldn't say that. I actually prefer this over every other tactical game I've played. It's much better than... Siege is just CSGO wearing a SWAT vest. It's just cosmetically tactical. It's just CSGO otherwise. Armor's a trash fire. Unless you mod the shit out of it and have a good community, and even then it's just a modded trash fire. IM's not being made, sadly, but that's a great game if it was being made. It is being made, but it's being made very slowly. Squad is just too slow and janky and, like, PR for me. But this I love. I love this. I love this game. This is very good. I even like the third person. I didn't think I would, but I actually like it. Thanks very much to... Whiteout Mouse has resubscribed for 7 months in a row. Thank you very much, Whiteout Mouse. And Willow Fall has resubscribed for 6 months in a row. Thank you very, 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 very much. Thank you very much. I know, fix that screen a little bit is what I forgot to do. Let's go straight to military. Oop, I jumped way too early. Shit. Oh, okay. Yeah, everyone's here. One behind, two behind. Oh no, two on the traffic control center. No! Okay. No, let me in for the guns, bro. Fuck the revolver, right? I need a better gun than that if I'm gonna win this little shithole. Yes! Give it to me. Get out of my tower! We have control of the tower. I'll work on those. I'm gonna work on getting those. Ooh, yeah. Never mind. Thanks, champ. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good. Exactly what I want to be happening. That's good. Now I don't even need those. Okay. Now let's loot this place and get moving. Ah! Wait. Did somebody say military vest? I thought that was a backpack. Okay. I don't need that shit. Hey, can you jump out of here? No. I don't know. Maybe. I'm not gonna find out right now. Let me just clear bottom floor. We've got this guy's shit. Ooh. Ooh, better shotgun. Thank you. Helmet? Holy shit. This is gonna be one of those rounds where I choke and die because I've been given everything. One of those sado rounds. When I'm given all the tools to succeed, I fail. That's Beagle 101. And in games, too. Let's load this bad boy up. This tower is great. I'm always trying to tell Jamble, this tower, you just have to spawn here if you're going for military base. It's where you want to start. She never believed me. Or she believes me, but she doesn't like it. I don't know why she doesn't like the tower. Tower's great. Do I want... No. No, I don't want that. I don't want none of that. Okay. Now. What do you mean bullshit, Jam? What's bullshit? Pick up the fucking loot, Derek, idiot. Okay. Hop. There's a guy behind me. Shit, I shouldn't sit here. I have a building better. No, this is the best building. This is the best building. It's one of the best buildings in the entire game. Oh, this game's gonna be open source when it's finished. This is gonna be tons of mods. Well, that's nice. I like that. That's right, it's a tower of guns. It's just a tower full of guns. I do hate the Saiga, but I don't know, like it. It's not. It's like the worst shotgun. But if all you want is a pure close range shotgun, I mean, it has its uses. I've been experimenting with it more. It'll kill people, you know? It's gonna kill someone for you. If you need someone to die, it's gonna do that for you. Oh, my red screen is hella acting up. I gotta... After this round, I gotta change that. I got a real green screen coming. I got... That's a red bed sheet. Right now. This is why it looks so bad. And why I gotta... It's so finicky. I got a real green screen coming. I cashed in. Alright? I invested in my future. It's coming. And you know what? It's reversible and it's got a blue screen on the back. So, it's coming. Now, make the real big bucks. I can get a big green screen. And then... You're gonna see some shit. If I get a full-length standing green screen, you're gonna see some shit. On Thursday Night XCOM, you're gonna see some shit. Oh god. I'm curious to see people's reactions to a camera on Thursday Night XCOM, which is coming back if you don't follow my Twitter. Or go on the XCOM Reddit. Next week, Thursday, we're going back into the source. But my green screen should be here by then, so I won't look like a piece of shit. I don't want to go out there. No. I have to, though. Alright, Beagle, let's just go embrace death. I think this game's all about embracing death. Shit, let's go to my front. Hey, fuck are you, guy? Shotgun! I missed a lot of shots in that dude. That woman. That was terrible. Oh, I missed all my shots. But also, they were fucking glitching around too. A little lagging. I was really happy with the patch they rolled out last night. They rolled out a patch last night. I'll tell you why it takes 3 kills to kill the Saiga in a second. It's 3 shots to kill the Saiga. Last night they rolled out this really good... You got a question from Europixel, hang on. This really good patch. And it fixed the desync, it fixed the lag. It fixed everything. It made the footsteps loud enough that you could hear people, so you didn't have to be paranoid. It was great. And the people had memory leaks and they had to roll it back. And... That's very sad. I want that patch to come back out. They need to fix that patch and bring it back out, because that patch made the game very, very much better. RedPixel asks, I want to ask, since I started my own vanilla XCOM 2 playthrough with Quality of Life mods, is return fire good or is it useless most of the time for gunslingers? It's useless in vanilla, because you shouldn't be getting shot in vanilla, ever. No one should ever shoot you in vanilla. But otherwise, I mean, you know. Hey, if you're getting shot, hey, if you... Especially your sharpshooters should not be getting shot. But if you're getting shot, it's a good ability. Depending on what else you're gonna take. mean, if it was your primary weapon, and you got shot in vanilla, maybe use it, but it's not really... You don't really get shot in vanilla. No, pistol builds are good. Even on a pistol build, I don't know if I take return fire. It's just, you just don't get shot. I'm staying the hell away from XCOM 2 for my TNX comeback. The game doesn't even exist when we come back to TNX. It's gonna be all about XCOM 1. Maybe open XCOM sometimes. But that's it. I gotta restart my game after this. I had to fix my screen! Shit! And restart my game and I gotta fix my stream. I forgot the tweet too! Shit! I'm all over the place. Master KY Walker says, damn, your head is uncomfortably huge. Is that what you fucking reckon? Unbelievable, Master KY Walker. After all the times we've shared, play that 18 theme. Play it. Play the good part. Finally. God, I'm just yelling because I've made the 18 music very loud. That was a train wreck of trying to get that theme to play at the right time. Garcia Soul says, you definitely going bald. Going? You sure about that? This is a story that started long before you ever saw me on a stream, Garcia Soul. I don't know, I think going is the wrong tense. My personal opinion. Take the pan. I like the pan for good luck. Pan makes me feel lucky. Makes me feel like I was saying an acidic play the other night. It's like the log they put on the back of T90s, you know? I mean, it's got a purpose, I know. So does the pan. But I just like it being there cosmetically as well. Makes me feel like a real character. Holy shit, 4x scope. That's right, I was born bowling. Just like Penny Arcade. Why am I so bold? Hey, give me the ammo. Ah, come on. Alright, give me the revolver and I can carry extra. Well, yeah, I mean, someone might shoot to shoot your ass to hit the pan. It's just extra armor. Oh, Acidic Plague just subscribed. He's here right now, even. Thank you, Plague. Thank you for subscribing. You didn't have to do that, Plague. Now you and Oakley have subscribed. Whoa, I have no space. I'll come back for that. Holy shit. Holy shit, he sees me. I have to kill him. I have to kill him, he saw me. No witnesses! I want that tactical stock, but I don't have a 416. I have no room, I need a backpack. Northern Lion stream just finished. Need more smooth head. Don't talk to me about Northern Lion and his smooth egghead. What was he streaming? What game was Northern Lion streaming today? Tell me about it. I need to take the stun grenade. But I really, really need a backpack. Please. I need that first aid. Have I already looted in here? I think I've already... No, I... Yeah, I have. I have. Let's come over to the left. Holy shit.
Ah, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Ooh, he had the... Ooh. Here's the shimmer. I don't need the boots. You got a quick draw mag for me? Okay, okay. I got my helmet. Huh! Now I can go back and get the other shit. Hell yeah. I should stop jumping. I shouldn't be doing that. Don't jump, Beagle. We did the numbers. People don't like jumping. Don't do jumping. Okay, I got a Stungo grenade. Now, was there something up here I left, I think? Was there something? Out there, maybe? Beagle looting noises. Am I making looting noises? Whoa, that crash real close. Let's get the first aid and let's get over there. Yeah, one loot. Thank you. Nah, it's kind of far away actually. Fuck it. But it's kind of far away, but I can go get on the trail of whoever gets whatever's in it. Hunter or hunted, go hard. I need to stop skylining myself. I gotta pick the right to skyline myself from, I think. Or expose myself to, at least. Put the red zone there. We all know it doesn't do anything. Just tell me there might be people down here. I had a four times, didn't I? I have a four times, yeah. Okay. We might have contact up here. Maybe. I feel very exposed. I don't like being here. I'm not coming back to this hill. No one's ever died in the red zone ever. Ever in this history of this game. No one's ever exploded. Never happens. Never. Placebo zone! Do your worst! Jamble taught me not to be afraid of the red zone. And I am not afraid. The Frilled Shark says, have you considered playing Persona 5 at all? Nope. I also haven't considered playing Persona 4, 3, 2, or 1. I haven't considered playing Catherine. I haven't considered wearing an anime shirt. And going to Anime Expo. I've never said Garugamesh. I have now. There's a lot of things related to that question that I haven't done. Okay, now we're about to get shot by an M24, but that's okay, because we're coming up on the crate. Okay. Now others could be coming to this crate. They'll get here late. There's nothing in the crate now. But others could still be coming. This is a bad place to run. If I'm being honest, this is just a really dumb way to play the game, what I'm doing right now. This is really stupid. And I'm being an idiot. He's probably watching the crate with his shiny new magnum. You can see he's dropped his shit. And then he's gone into these buildings, most likely. Why am I running at him? I'm gonna die this round. I've made bad decisions this round. Let's just die this round. Reset my mind. You know, I've had a bad start on this round. Like, a good start equipment-wise, bad start mentality-wise. I'm just... I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm running in the fields like an idiot at the moment. It makes zero sense what I'm doing. We're just gonna... Okay. Okay, Champaroonie. Where's this fucking Navy SEAL sniper? He got a military vest in there, we know that much. He dropped his shotgun for some... You're worse! Alright, let's reload. I mean, let's heal up. Let's get that loot. I came in here planned! I came in here to look for the guy. Look for the guy. And it worked. Better than I expected, yes, but it worked. Waste of painkillers, let's just have an energy drink. Yeah, the background's coming off a bit. It's alright. Just imagine it's like my wings. It's my wings of liberty. Okay? And nobody shoot me. Nobody shoot me. I earned this kill. This is my loot to have. He's got an 8x. He doesn't have a sniper rifle. Which is bullshit. After all that work, he doesn't even have a sniper rifle. All that work I took tracking him down, nothing in it for me. Except this shitty old M16. At least reload it, so I'm ready to die with it loaded. Okay, I'm gonna move through the low ground of these barns. I'm again running in the open. I don't know. I told you this round. I have a fever. The only prescription is getting shot in an open field with no cover. Now I gotta go north. Let's move through the barn at least. So is anyone behind me? I always yell at people for not looking behind them. Doesn't look like there's anyone behind me. I gotta find some nice, ambient music to stay good and pumped in between the combat of this game. I need to get, like, the, hold on. I need to get, like, the XCOM Battlescape music. Like the dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Wow! I need to get that music. And just play that during the downtime in this game. That'd be fucking awesome, because that music is great ambience. And it's a similar kind of gameplay, you're waiting to get shot by someone randomly from behind or in front that you'll never see coming. So it's very similar kind of gameplay. Bump, 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 bump. Okay. Road Pixel says, this will be my last Beagle stream for a while, gonna get conscripted by my country tomorrow. Are you in South Korea? Where are you? Where are you getting conscripted? And the screaming voices when you get a kill. Oh, I wish. I'm gonna get a hotkey. That's such a good idea. That's a... Did I see it? That's such a good idea. I'm gonna get a hotkey. That's such a good idea. Every time I kill someone, I just hit the little hotkey. Little sectoid noise instead. I want to. That's what I want when you open source mod this game. I want an XCOM mod for this game. That'd be great. That'd be so great. A tiny island somewhat near Australia. Thailand? Is conscripted a joke? You joking about conscription right now? You're New Zealand. That's what you're trying to say. I feel. Evanissimo. Singapore. No, he's in Singapore. Okay. I know about New Zealand. Okay. I don't know any of the other islands. I don't have time for the other islands. I'm sorry. I don't have time for Singapore. I'm so sorry. I have not learned where it is on my map. And some people say I should learn where. I don't have time. If I was gonna learn where Singapore was, I'd have to spend time not learning something else that day. Like Krav Magnet. I have to train in Krav Magnet every day, or my skills get rusty. Yeah, Plague is literally a geographer too. So you know he's upset. Singapore is a legit developed country. Whoa now, whoa, 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 hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, Flaming Lemons, whoa now. Let's not jump to conclusions about me being a big fucking racist. I'm not a racist. I never said I didn't care about Singapore because I thought it was a dirt country. I've been to Singapore. Or was it Malaysia? No, I've been to Singapore. I've been to both. I bought some cheap games there. I mean my parents bought them for me. Because I was like 5 in a pram. But I've been to Singapore. Shit. There's my man. Oh shit, he's hidden. Do you think he saw me? I don't think he saw me. Let's go. He saw me. Shit. Yo, what's up, dude? What's up, my man? How we doing today? That's called a stun grenade. Try one next time. Aw, damn, he had a suppressor and shit. He didn't see shit. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Oh, he had a 416. Okay, I'm gonna get shot, but it's gonna be worth it. Because I gotta have this 416. In fact, let's get a little extra shot. This is bad looting. This is very bad looting. I'm looting terribly right now. Very bad looter is Beaglerush. Okay. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Beagle needs to live. Okay. Okay, run. Run, Beagle! Holy shit, I have a long way to run. That's why no one's down here. Run, Beagle, run! Okay, 8 times. That was There's a crate to the right. I don't even want it. I don't even want the crate. You know what I do want? I do want to take some painkillers. Okay. Take the 8 times. Put it right there. Suppressor. On this miss. Fuck. They just keep coming. They don't stop coming. It's a war zone here right now. I'm all gillied up. Not literally. Figuratively, I'm all gillied up. Fuck, somebody stopped a buggy over there. Shit. Is there a man over here? I'm gonna stay away. No shit, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, swap those around. I need to get to a good position. I'm so exposed. I'm overexposed right now. I'm getting kicked out of photography class. Because I'm overexposed. And that means, if I'm not careful, I'm gonna get... snap. Shot. Oh shit. Holy shit. I just give him a little burst of on, just let him know that I'm a man, I'm a human, I'm alive, and I'm coming. Okay. I like this spot over here. I'm a human being. This is what we look like. Okay. I gotta secure my flanks. Another damn car! How many cars? How many?! Go and loot him. Go and loot him, cabron. Idiot! Watch your damn sectors! Give me that ghillie. Give it to me. Give it to me! What the fuck is happening? Okay. He had a 249, holy shit. Get me out of here. I move down to the apartments? No, fuck that. Yes, no, yes. Actually, apartments? No, shit. I need a painkiller. I got the wrong shoes on. I gotta pick those up. So where the fuck do I want to go? Probably just down in here. If I don't get shot. I gotta take my butt pan off now. The butt pan gives me away. Give me my good boots bag. Woo! I need to kill that man. I see him too. But who's he engaging? Doesn't matter. He's engaging no one now. My mask looks so stupid with this outfit. Okay, we're gonna run in. Watch those flanks. I don't like where I am. I'm failing photography class again here. Bad position. Bad position for idiots is where I'm at right now. Guy in my front. No one's shooting him, so I'm gonna follow in his slipstream.
Did he see me?
Does he see me?
Does he see me?
Does he see me? I don't think he saw me. That motherfucker ran fast. I'll give him that. Dangerous, dangerous, dangerous. Danger, danger, danger! No time to look at the map. I'm gonna get ahead of the zone, I'm running. Shit! This could have been a bad idea. Running. Shit! Is a run ending idea. That was a run ending idea. I'm still doing it from the start of the round. I'm just running across the zone. What's he doing? He's going for the fuckboy shed. What is he doing? No! Turn away! Don't go in there! That's a terrible idea! Ah, shit, he's in there. Now he's fucking committed. He panicked. He went in the fuckboy shed. Now he's thrown it away. This round that he was doing a ride in off of aggression and killing people, he's thrown it away with this cowardice. He is sat in the fuckboy shed. There's no more respect for him. It's gone. But that's the movie's made, we're gonna have to play it out. What an idiot! What a fucking idiot. I thought that was a grenade rolling in. Okay. I have a ghillie suit, I'm sitting in a building as cover. You can't get stupider than this. Yo, fuck off, dude! Fuck off, dude! Fuck you, dude! You're a dick! This is my shed! He reloaded. That guy's a bigger idiot than I am! Why reload? Of course I'm waiting for you to reload the charge out. If you hadn't lagged in front of the door, you wouldn't even hit me. What an idiot. I might be an idiot, but that guy is a clown. Someone else is smarter is just gonna throw a grenade at me, though. That's the thing. Well, it's just gonna take someone slightly smarter than that guy. I wanna get out of this shed. Okay, I gotta move. That's where I wanted to move. I wanted to move to the houses to the right. Okay. I mean, I've committed to the shed. If I sit in this shed like a little bitch, I'm gonna catch people coming in. We've run the right side. Take the buildings. Oh, yeah, okay, yes. This could work. No. Yeah? Yeah, nah. Yeah, but nah. Yeah, this could work. How did I live? That guy was worse than me. Oh, shit. Hide. Yo, there's nobody in here, you little bitch! Just kidding, I was in here, idiot! This shit's alright. This shit's okay. I calculate, that's right. Waiting for him to pull the grenade out. You're vulnerable in solos when you try to grenade. That's the problem of grenading in solos. You're very vulnerable. Okay, it's time to move. Time to pay. It's time to pay the price for my fuckboyness. When you sit in a fuckboy shed, you get bad karma for the rest of the round. As you deserve. As you well deserve. I'm about to get shot in the side. For my crimes. My crimes against shed manity. Maybe I'll sit on this hill. This is an alright hill. Actually, it kind of fucking sucks, but I don't know. Maybe I'll sit up here. I've committed to this hill. Ooh, and what a spot to hold. Six alive. As long as no one comes up on my left. Just hold this shed. I mean this. Did I say shed? I meant hill. Hold this hill. Now where are the boys? They can't. There's gotta be one on my left. They can't all be down in the buildings. There's six of them. Five of them, sorry. Could they all be in those buildings? It's possible. One less. Four now. Gotta keep my energy topped. Locked, ready to pop. Three now. I'm gonna choke. I can feel it! It's not my round to win. Not after that shed. It's not my round to win. I don't deserve it. It's just not my round to win. World winner, he won! It was his round to win! It was his round to win! He deserved it! It was completely his round to win! Way to start today. Now I'm alright. Don't have to win any more rounds today, that's it. Now I'm a winner, I'm a champion. I have to restart, I have to fix my screen, that's right. Let's fix the screen. That's not any better. There's nothing better about this. Where the hell is my green screen? They said it'd be here. I had it perfect. My cat climbed up it, and that was it. Production value gone. Oh, Jesus, it's even worse.
Wait. No, that's still pretty bad. The hell are we gonna do?
Shit, that's terrible.
That's got worse.
Put a little bit of light.
Hey! Yeah, I fixed it.
Ow! I'm disappearing a little bit, but that's alright, who cares? You don't need to see all of me. You need to see the important parts. Now I gotta restart. Good round. Good round. Oh shit. Good enough. Plenty good enough. Okay. I'll let you guys in on a little secret. I was just a champion, but I'm not a... I don't live like a champion. I don't have champion level equipment. You wanna see my chair? You wanna see what the chair of a winner looks like? Look at this. Look at this shit. Look at the chair of a winner. I need help. Alright? Does this look like the chair of a champion to you? Look at that. Ah. Just ain't right. I've had that chair for a while now. Just gotta make men's meat, you know? Jesus Christ, what a destructive ass. Says me. Yeah, that's right. It is the chair of the champion because it's battle scar. That's right. Oh, fuck. I gotta get a new chair at some point. I find it hard to buy chairs because, like... It's hard because, like, a little bit of me wants to get one of those... One of those dumb racing chairs that everyone gets. I like feeling like I'm in a F1 Formula 1 race car. I like feeling like I'm in a fighter jet. I want to sleep in a race car bed. I'll admit it. But... On the other hand... I don't know if they're going to be comfortable. They're like $500, like $1,000. I don't even know if they're going to be comfortable. It's probably just... You probably just pay $500 to sit in a race car chair. They're probably not even good. So I don't buy them, because... I feel like they're probably just overpriced gamer garbage. It's like when Fatality did his nut snacks, you know? They're not gonna be good.
Friendly?
I wouldn't mind a...
Are you friendly?
We can't go to it again. Let's go to Crater.
I got no shoes on.
Let's go to a Tunnel, actually. I like Tunnel. Gotta do my research. I gotta sit in a chair before I'm gonna pay hundreds of dollars for it. Can't suit without clothes and mesh chairs? Well, why even get them? If you can't sit in it naked, what's the point? Let's go to Tunnels. I like Tunnels. One, two, three. I got some competition. One, two. He's waving off, so I got two. Two competition. Two boys. Land, you piece of garbage! One at each side, too. Two vests, thank you. Ah, can't any 8k. I won't kick it out of bed. Yeah, it's always a tunnel duel. I love tunnel duels. Win or lose, tunnel duels are fun. It's like Final Destination. There's no flanking. None of that. Yes, God, give me that. No, give me the car, you dum-dum. And put a hollow side on it, like some kind of heaven. It's just some kind of fucking moron. There's a backpack over there. I'm way slow. I'm gonna lose a tunnel, dude. I've been looting real slow. I'm not looting like a champion right now. I'm looting like someone's about to get shot by a champion. Did I take the choke? I didn't. I'm a fucking clown. I gotta go back and get the choke. Trust me. I need to go get that choke. Trust me. Trust me. If I don't want a choke, I need to get the choke. That win is gone to Beagle's head. Beagle needed the win to go to his head. He's been a mess. His red screen's fucking up again. Beagle's been a mess. He needs some wins to go to his head. He needs to get that hunger again. Was there a choke or am I wild? There was a choke. Was there a choke? There's the choke. Yes. I'm gonna pick up this crowbar for good luck because I am in the tunnels like Gordon Freeman. One of them just killed the other. Oh shit. My loot! Thanks, buddies! Well, that's everyone. That worked out nice, didn't it? Didn't that work out nice? That worked out nice. Crowbar for luck. Oh, Askus, you shouldn't have. That's so kind. Isn't that kind? That's so kind. Let's get a skiss. And we'll fuck the choke off. Oh, flash out of holy shit. This is my rucky day. Can't do a cheek pad. Let's take the M16. I like me those guns. More of that. Let's take that just in case. Alright. Great hustle, everyone. Now I just gotta find a not M16 for my assault rifle. I'm gonna be a very, very happy boy. Am I winning my war against the reptoid menace yet? That's AWO's war. I just help him fight it, alright? Don't appropriate AWO's war, that's his set of battles. It would be wrong to take that away from him. What am I gonna do? I don't know yet. I don't know what the game plan is here yet. When I figure it out, I'll tell ya. All I need to do, just find one nice 416 or a SCAR that these guys missed. That's all I need. Just one nice full auto 5.56 rifle. It's all I'm asking for. Hell, I might even consider taking an AK at this point. just for that ammo synergy. Thank you. They always miss things, these guys. They think they don't, but they always miss things. They haven't got eyes like Eotex. Like me, I got eyes like Eotex. Oh, baby. I already have a flashlight. I don't even need that shit. Thank you, but I do not need that. So we're gonna have one super predator to our west. Because he dropped into crater alone, I think. So we're gonna have a super predator to the west. A massive predator. Okay, I just need to sit in the shed for a second. Just have a drink. Oh. Just relax. Oh, my neck. From the tenseness of the tunnel fight, you always gotta crouch your head down. There's danger lurking on every corner. Oh, just relax. I like these sheds because they're like little... They're little quick save checkpoints. You're not gonna do anything in them. But finally, you got four walls around you. You can see the door, you just go... Ah. You can just relax. And sometimes you need to be able to relax, let your guard down for a second, so you can go hard again for 10 more minutes. Is that a person? No. No people right now, Beagle. Just relax. There's no such thing as people right now. Relax to some of my favorite music. While I look at the map. Oh, that's the stuff. Okay. Red and Pachinki. So I can go to... Maybe the hill? Start heading up the hill. Catch people to the left. Catch people to the rip. Mm. Go around the right. Catch people around the right. Go up the crater. I don't like that territory. Or up the hill. Where do I want to go? Up the hill? Up the right. I imagine it in my head. I've got an SKS. So the hill fight's not a bad one. So is the right, though. The right's not a bad idea either. Plus, I can try and find a super predator on the right. I can't decide. Heads or tails? Where's the coin? Heads left. Duh, right. Heads left. We're going left! Sigma Menango. Yes. Yes! Is that a guy? That's a bush. Enough of that! Enough beeping. Yeah, the chroma key eating my face up is definitely one of my keys to success. It's kind of like... It's like transfusing. It's like... It's taking away some of my flesh. And it's using it to fuel my power. And that is how it works. It isn't even the camera doing it. It's really happening. Little bits of my flesh... Just temporarily fade out of existence. They fade into the game. That's how immersed I am. Look, I got a real green screen coming. You guys don't have to make me feel bad about it, alright? I got a real green screen coming. And I'm gonna be a professional. I killed Washed Up Beegs. I killed him. He's dead. You'll never see him again. He's gone forever. It's nothing but professionalism from here on out. Nothing but power. Nothing but joy for the game. No more burnt bagels. No more sadness. Pure winning. You're gonna get tired of winning. Hang on. Whoa. Papa Beaks just heard. Papa Beaks just heard some shit over here. Hey, there's a car coming up behind me, I hear it. I don't like to camp, but there he is. I don't like to camp, but sometimes. I'm so bad! Yo, don't kill me! Don't kill me, I'm really bad! Don't kill me, dude! I'm really just terrible, I'm the worst. I'm the worst at the game, don't get me. Yo, go away! I'm just super bad at this. Shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Yo, I just want you to know I'm real bad at the game, dude. And don't come in here. There's no need for that. Eight times wasn't a great choice for that range. I should have used the M16, but I choked like a clown. Wait, did I just see him? Hey, you still there, dude? Oh, shit. There he fucking is. Look at him. Ah! You're the worst at the game! Every time. I always think I'm the worst. They're the worst. It's crazy. It's wild. I'd never expect it. I never see it coming. Okay. What do we got? I see movement. Maybe I see a tree popping in, actually. I don't see movement. I see a tree popping in. I've become comfortable in this bunker now. Killing someone in the building is like a marriage. It's a pact. You unify with that building. But, just like the real world, I must divorce this building. Wait, what? It doesn't want me to go. Let me go, baby! I'll come back! There'll be other rounds! Let me go! Thank you. Glad you could be so mature about this. Okay, let's go loot that dude. Unless we get shot. I need some energy drinks. Just licking a little bit off the blood off my chin. Okay. Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, don't shoot me. Nobody shoot me. Nobody shoot me. I'm gonna go prone. I don't like going prone, but I gotta do it more often. I'm not gonna take your helmet. Didn't save you, it's not gonna save me. Okay. Well, I said I'd keep going left. So I guess I'm gonna keep going left. See, I play games, I play all games, I play all shooters like this, but I play this one especially as well. I play games like, hang on. Let's get married again, hang on. I play games like they're Quake, like they're Unreal Tournament, that's why I play shooters. I play them like, if I stop moving for a second, somebody's gonna frag me. With a capital F. So I don't like to sit still. I never like to sit still. Because then someone's gonna line up a headshot on me, I'm gonna die like an idiot. However, the trade-off then is people spot you really fucking easy. because you're always moving. So, oh shh, did that me? I'm gonna go to the crate, I don't give a shit. So, sometimes I gotta know when it's better to not be paranoid and to just prone. Is the thing. Where is that crate? I've lost it. Crates equal action, though. That's why I'm going to the crate. Somebody else is already going to get to that crate before me, but crates equal action. And I need action. Do I mean me and Jam will kill people together? What, are you talking about the building thing? No, Jam is my real wife. It's a metaphor. You can't actually marry a building. Yes, we've killed many people together. Jamble's probably better at this than I am, I would definitely say. The only reason I just threw in probably subconsciously there is because I'm really feeling myself after that round win. I was just thinking before, maybe I could actually play duos with Jamble today and not be the anchor. Maybe I could actually help. I might have to Skype Jamble and be like, do you want to play duos? Because it's weird, but I'm killing people today. I mean, it's good, don't get me wrong, but I don't trust it. It's not gonna last. You cannot marry a building. Gay people could only get married like 2 years ago. You think you can marry buildings? Come on. Be reasonable. Where was that crate? Oh shit! There's a boy in there. You see that boy? I see that boy. Someone just got suppressed. But who was it? Who died? Oh, that guy's alive. I don't want anyone to come up behind me right now. I hate this guy. Real sneaks up on him. Holy shit. There's still fighting going on in there. What's going down, man? I gotta go in there. Okay, let's make our approach. I'm all amped up on bed rule, painkillers. Okay, they're having a little fight in there. Let's come in behind them. That sounds fun. Shit! There's another guy coming. I fucked that up. M16 is not a great close range weapon for me. Doesn't gel with my playstyle of holding an Electrica. They got me good. What gun did they get me with? Did anyone see? I don't know. Did I thank Dink477 for resubscribing for 30 months? I don't think I did. Thank you, Dink. Thank you very much. It's very kind of you. Oh. Yeah, a 416 is a better gun. But I was not the better shooter that day. He was the better man. Did I thank Dink477? Thank you, Dink477. Resubscribing for 30 months. Thank you very much. I'm gonna thank you twice. I have to do my screen. Wait, now I don't? What the hell?
It cannot come fast enough. The green screen cannot come fast enough.
That'll have to do for now. Oh my fuck, it's back! It keeps happening. You can see my ribs, that's not true.
Oh, I see what you mean. Okay, you kinda can. Get used to this, you're never gonna see this again in a few days. Never again.
Damn it! Ah, shit, it's worse.
Just a few days. Just a few more days. Just a few days. I got one of those ones. Morslin with the wire. Reversible, flip back to front. Never gonna see this again. Never. And it's green, not red, so it's not the color of my lips. It's just, shit, it's even worse. No, wait, I fixed it. I fixed it. What the hell? What? Yeah. Yeah! No! What? What? I just play like this then. You kidding me?
It's all fucked up now.
Okay, look it. Beautiful. Perfect. Damn it! Come on!
Come the fuck on. Okay.
Perfect. I gotta sneak up on the camera. Hang on. My shadow didn't even go back there. I got the light. The light's up here. You can deal with that for this round. You can deal with that for this round. No, wait, better idea. Hang on. I'll give you Ghost Beagle. Hold on. I gotta drop first. Where do I wanna go? Pachinki, let's go to Pachinki. Oh my god, that screen. I'll handle it. It's just a little bit red for now. Yeah, no, my lighting ain't good either. No one on me? Okay. That is a Bond theme. That's the watch. It's from GoldenEye Source, I'm pretty sure. It's a dope theme. Energy drink. Helmet 2. Have I got upstairs yet? I haven't got upstairs yet. Alright. Don't worry, I'm gonna fix it. I'm gonna fix it real good. Watch this. Yeah, there you go. Fix it up. Okay, 40. Chroma key value is set to 40. Let's just fix up that little... Oh yeah, there you go. Yeah! Yeah, there we go. There we go, looking good. This will be our look for this round. Looking good. Okay. Did that look good? Does it look better? Alright, good. We'll just leave it on if everyone thinks it looks better. That's good. It's great! I don't know why I wouldn't just have it like this all the time. I need a backpack. It's like when Boz did that terror mission. I should probably loot more. No, I don't want that helmet. Don't give me that. This is our round gimmick. This is a level 3 backpack here, I just walked past. This is what we're doing. This is our gimmick for this round. After this round, never see this again. Maybe when I play XCOM and I get, like, Wraith suits. We'll do a callback. Apart from that, you'll never see this again. So get used to it, folks. Get used to it. Take a picture. It'll last longer. This is Ghost Beagle. And it's a limited time offer. Alright, let me tell you. Oh, shit, yeah. Stick me with the trenchy, bruh. I want to stick with the trenchy for right now. Huh. Van Az. Two chokes, calm down. Buy me dinner first. Close. I want that. I want to see what's in here, but I want that. I'm not going to loot the other building. I just want to see what's in here. I want that. I want that real bad. I'll take the 3762 ammo. Hell yeah. Hell of the fuck yeah. Okay. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. That's what we like to see. Let's get on that crate. There's like one guy behind me in Pachinki. He's the king of Pachinki. As Plague so often likes to say. Okay, 300 from here. Drop it in the open. Feel exposed, but then I always feel exposed. I mean, I feel extra exposed right now. Yeah? But, oh shit, a little bit of my flesh is coming back in the top. Yeah, get rid of that. Get that off me. I don't want that back. Come the fuck on, OBS. Why would someone want to have half their flesh? It's all flesh or no flesh. No one's optionally going to remove, like, 95% of their flesh. Just keep a little bit. That's stupid. What kind of software is this? Software for fucking idiots? I'm not an idiot. Alright. Hopefully they don't see me, because I'm invisible. This crate is legitimately in the middle of fucking nowhere. I might be the first guy here. You know I am. Holy shit. Oh, Big Papa Beags. Big Papa Beags running into the woods. Never to be fucking seen again. Holy shit. Big Papa Beags, get the fuck out of there, Big Papa Beags. You've got the best gun in the game, but run! Run, Papa Beags! Find somewhere to live! Retire with your AWM. Cash it in. It's time to cash our chips in and leave. Because I'm a high roller now. I only wish the rest of my face was here to see this. Just put a hollow on this and just run around of it. Fuck the 8 times. Okay, I gotta get a... Oh god. It's too precious. It's too precious. I can't take this pressure. It's too precious a gun! No one man should have all of this power. I'm gonna get to that church. In fact, yeah, I'm running the wrong way. We don't want to be here. We want to go through the buildings. Hell, no. Don't take the car. I was cocking up a plan there in my head about getting in the car and just driving to like a rim, but fuck that. I don't want people to know where I is. Just gotta play it like any other round. Just cause I got the magnum doesn't make it special. I've got the lethal skills to kill people who are out of magnum. I don't need it. It's just like any other. Ooh, I hit people. It's just like any other round. It's how I gotta play it. Let's go loot that building. Cause it's just like any other round. You know, if I die, it doesn't even matter. It's just a magnum. It's too powerful. It's overkill. No one needs it. You know, no one needs the magnum. I already got one of those, shit. Where's the crate at, dude? Okay, we don't know. Dripped over in Pachinki, okay. I had the magnum! Now he's got it. He's looting my magnum. Fucked up. Fucked up. Gimmicks are always a mistake. This is my damn screen's fault. I gotta fix my shit. I'm gonna restart. Give me a little bit of music. I'm gonna restart. Because I need to fix my screen. I look like a ghost. Not like the cool kind of ghost, too. Like, oh. Oh, whoa. 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 Holy shit. Hey, who the... No. No, someone's put that back on. No. No. Take it easy. No pennies! Jamal didn't even do it. My stream is haunted! Hold on. I'm logged into the wrong Streamlabs account. That makes sense. That gun was too powerful. I'm happy I'm dead, because I have less pressure now to perform. I'm happy I'm dead. I wanted to die. Everything happened the way I wanted it to happen. Where do we turn this shit off? Hey, you know what? Swap scenes! Hua! Oh, I'm not on this one. I gotta be on it. Hey! Thanks, terrible name. Has reached this guy for 15 months in a row. Let me give you a...
Thank you very... Thanks very much for that. Thank you.
That's very... Thank you very much. That's really good. Okay. Where do I turn off the... Here we go. Okay. Bits, boy, boy. Bits probably... No, bits are still on. You know what? Screw it. I'll leave the bits on. But, I'm gonna turn the visual off. Wait. I'm gonna make the visual smaller. The noise is growing on me. I'm gonna make it a better noise tomorrow. Hey, thank you, Lightning Kilo, who's subscribed for 1 month in a row. Thanks very much. I hope you don't also want what I just did. I can't keep doing it for every subscriber, I'm sorry. But thank you, Lightning Kilo. Really appreciate that. Can you just zoom in on your eye? No. No, I can't do that. I don't want you to see too much of me. Let's just turn the sound on a little bit. It's growing on me! Oh, you wanna- alright, Lightning Kilo, fine, I'll get the mic out of the way.
Thanks so much! Thank you!
Thanks, great job. Thank you so much, Lightning Kilo, really. Really appreciate it. Let's just change this around. Cheered X amount, okay. I'm gonna change that to name through. I'm not gonna change it. I'm not gonna do it right now. Minimum bits to alert 0, okay. So you guys can just cheer me with 0 bits apparently. That seems wrong. Change the media. You changed the media, clearly. I need a little temporary picture to pop up for this. I'm just gonna use this picture. Hang on. Hold up. Okay, we got a good picture now. Somebody cheer. No, don't cheer a penny yet. Don't cheer a penny yet. I didn't save. Somebody get ready to cheer a penny. I've got a good picture. I like that noise! Let me see what... Jamba linked me some noises, actually. Oh, she actually got me the red alert noises! It's not really gonna work. I have to edit that so it goes a few times, because that's... But that's great. Ah, Jamba got me the red alert noises, hell yeah. That's real nice. Alright. Now don't cheer yet. If you were gonna cheer a penny, hold your penny. I know what to use! Hang on! Hold on, I gotta turn on my... I gotta get a music file. Just give me 1 minute. I know exactly what noise to use. Yeah, this is gonna be good. It's not gonna last. It's gonna be for today because it's gonna get annoying. Only gonna be for today. But, I know what noise to use. Give me 1 minute. I know exactly what to use. It's gonna be great. It's gonna fill me with just really good feelings. Yeah, I fucking dare one of you to subscribe right now. You wanna see this shit? I probably shouldn't be playing to this right now. Okay, my computer's on. Hold on. Yeah, save this preset. This is great. It is some good shit. I'm like a dead mouse now. I'm a DJ. I could be playing this music for all you know. I could be DJing this right now, the way I look. This is my Daft Punk helmet. Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna go over here. Show me the Yopon. Show me booty. Yes! This is gonna be the noise. That's the noise. Is that the noise? Let's turn it up, see what I think. It's pretty good. I even like it. I'm gonna leave it on the noise they have. I actually like that noise. It's growing on me, but tomorrow I'm gonna change it. Hey, thanks very much to, who was that? Hong Kong Gooseman is a subscriber. We know what he wants. Thank you so much, Hong Kong Gooseman. Thank you very, very much for subscribing. You made me so happy. Thank you. You're the best. All right. Now I need to actually fix my screen, so hold on. Fun Beagle's gonna go away. Say goodbye to Fun Beagle. Here comes fucking ugly old fleshy Beagle. He's coming back. Whoa. There I am. Ah, isn't that a disappointment? Yeah, flesh. Flaws in your face? Ugliness. Perfect. Bad? Good. Bad? Good. It really brings out my eyes, which are one of my best features. If only we could all live like this all the time. I think life would be better. Okay, now what the hell has happened here? Now the screen's just is freaking out. I gotta shut my window again. All fixed. Easy. Easy peasy. Let's go! This is why you come to the stream, right? Not to see the game, just to see 27-year-old man play with color correction. Hell yeah. That's what it's all about. Is that an American flag truck jacket? Oh no, my friend. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. It's an American flag hoodie, or is it a onesie? It's a onesie. That's what it is. Tricked ya. All right. Now I'm a wizard. Let's hop straight in. My second one is a mess right now. I got shit going on everywhere. Get this off me. Get this shit off. You can deal with my janky ass red screen today, I think. That's not bad. Just a few little pixels. I need a hotkey for that, I think. Okay. I don't know, that red screen's pretty janky, that's annoying me. I think my camera frame rate has finally come back to what it's meant to be. Now it's annoying me even more, it's all sparkly. I don't like it when it sparkles. Is there an American flag onesie outfit in the game? Sadly, no. Pull this little knob. Eh, no more tears. Perfect.
How many of you have my, what's the Matrix classes?
So how y'all going today? We having a good time? We enjoying PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds with Beagle? Let me know. You having a good time? You feeling good? I hope you're having a good time. This is the test bed for the camera, being a skeleton, having production value, just warming up the last few weeks. Now what I want to do is I want to take all of this, 3 out of 10, fuck you, Whooper. I want to take all of this, and we're going to put it in the Thursday Night XCOM in its own signature way. Because it's what we always wanted in Thursday Night XCOM, right? We always wanted that production value. We want the Pizza Hut play of the game pop up. That's what I want to do for Thursday Night XCOM now. I'm going to make it real. Pizza Hut play of the game is going to be real. You didn't like Ghost Beagle? What the fuck do you know, Xander? What do you know you didn't like Ghost Beagle? Let's go to school! I'm feeling school! Let's go to school! I'm feeling school, hell yeah. I am not banned from going near schools. I'm not a sexual predator, I'm just a predator! I'm just a normal predator. There's nothing sexual I'm not gonna say that. I'm not gonna say there's nothing sexual about me. But I'm not the two words don't go together with me. Okay? That's the important detail. Three guys in apartments. Three guys down there. I'm landing without even looking. I know I'm already on track. I know I'm already a beast. What the fuck? Was that? Hey dude, you got a gun? Hey dude, let's talk this out, huh? I did offer to talk it out. But no. No, we couldn't talk it out, could we? Just had to fucking be an idiot. I had my voice chat muted. He never even heard my offer to talk it out. Could have saved that man's life. He's got the player on. I don't even want it. I'm just gonna take the boots for Jamble this time. He's not even wearing the boots! What a fucking idiot. No wonder he's dead. Raggy. What this? What over here? Not for me one. Yeah, that's a good idea actually, Cherajack. We'll leave this revolver on him so it looks like I didn't just gun down an unarmed helpless man as much. Make it look like he wasn't, a pathetic joke who never even got a shot off. And I like that. That's a good idea, Cherajack. That's smart. You wanna be a crooked cop of me sometime? I feel like you got what it takes. Fucking clipping. I wanna get good at the revolver, like it's actually quite powerful, but... the Beretta's probably better, but I think if you headshot every shot with the revolver, it's better. So it's like the skill gun. It's like the Deegs. It's like if you're a champ, you could do a lot of work with that gun. I had to go back on the roof. I just ran down here because I wanted to shoot that guy before he got a gun. Ooh, that's my scar. Cherryjack says I have actual police experience in my family, so it's in my DNA. Nice, dude. Hell yeah. That's what it's all about, my friend. Your parents would be proud. Yeah, the revolver, one hit KO and no helmets. Dink, one Deegs. That's what it's all about. I don't want that helmet. Oop, thank you. Oh! You shouldn't have. Wait, wrong gun. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, give it to me. Mmm. Tasty. Tasty, tasty, tasty. Tasty, 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 tasty. Yeah, someone up ahead, who was it? Who was saying they didn't even know I was streaming until they saw Chikiro's video? Who was that? Holler back at me, I wanted to talk to you. I'm gonna talk to you by name. And ditch this damn choke, we don't need that anymore. I wanna name drop you. That was you, Hong Kong Gooseman, hello! Hello, Hong Kong Gooseman, hello. Well, that's interesting, because, I was thinking, you know, I need to make my stream announcements again. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah, hell yeah. I need to make my stream announcements again. I haven't been doing them for, like a year plus at this point. Like, it's been a long time. Because I just haven't really felt proud of my streams, you know? I never felt like... I always felt like I was doing these chill streams. I never felt like I was doing streams of the level that I would want to be doing if I was making all my YouTube viewers aware that I was streaming again. You know, I felt in a slump. But I want to come back. I'm coming back now. I want to come back. I'm going to make those announcements again. We're going to get the big crowds back. I need them. I need them to feel alive, so. Yeah, that's the only option for me. Hong Kong Gooseman says, mate, we don't watch these games because you're amazing at them. No, 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 no. No, no, I don't mean, I don't mean skill-wise. Shit! Fuck, he sees me. Help! You just got showdown at the OK Corral. My trench coat wearing friend, I just stopped a school shooting. You thank me later. What was I saying? Oh. I fucking forgot. Yeah, no, not the quality of the game. Well, yeah, quality. Not the skill of the gameplay. No, not the skill. No, I mean, like, the production value, the energy, mainly the energy. I've been in a real slump. For like, you know, I'd say the slump started early 2015. When I started getting up at... I hear another guy. Was that me? When I started hearing another guy... I mean, when I started streaming at... like, stupid o'clock at 4 a.m. for Fraxis o'clock. I think that's when I started hitting my slump. Because at the same time... I was getting real... real bitter. Real bitter and cynical. Something, something, Bloodbank. I love Oscar Mike so much. I wish I was Oscar Mike. Yeah, I was just getting real cynical and bitter. Because the 4 a.m. combined with... just some bad luck. B15 wasn't even that bad. Just a lot of bad luck, I think, in those early rounds really tilted me. I've been tilted for 2 years, really slumping. Fan art went away. You know, it was sad times for everyone. And I just didn't feel proud of my streaming. Plus, I kind of felt bad because people were like getting mad at me for streaming regularly but not regularly uploading YouTube videos. And I kind of subconsciously believed them. I was like, yeah. You know, maybe I shouldn't be. I should be focused on YouTube more and stuff. But lately what I've come to realize is... I actually think I just... enjoy... I drag, that's what I do. I actually think I just enjoy, streaming a fuckload more, actually. When I put the effort in. You know, when I'm not just doing a chill... sesh. I actually enjoy streaming a whole lot more, I think. Than certain things on YouTube. I like YouTube for, like, editing actual videos and, like, putting actual effort in. You know, the purpose of having videos is to actually put some editing in. But if I'm just doing, like, a Let's Play video, like, Alive and Impossible, which I'll finish Alive and Impossible campaign I got going. But if I'm just doing, like, a Alive and Impossible, I guess I kind of feel like, why don't I just, you know, I could just be streaming this. And, you know, it's a lot easier for everyone involved that way. As long as I make the VODs available on the tubes. So people have an easy way to tune in. I could just be streaming this, you know? So I think I've kind of come to a point where I'm probably gonna... start focusing on just putting on a really good show on Twitch. Really getting the production value up. A lot of energy. Getting rid of the fatigue. Gonna stop being tilted for the past 2 years. You know, I've kind of refound my love of some games with BGs. Me and Jamble doing this together has been really fun. It's been like Arma days for me. It's been back when we used to play Arma together. You know, we haven't really had that for a very long time. So that's been really nice for us. I've just been really happy with this game. Just really, really having a great time. You know, I've complained about looking for a game to play on stream a lot lately. This kind of feels like it for me. This feels like the game I want to play, you know? I'm really happy when I play this game. It's a really fun game for me. It's got everything I love about it, you know? It's kind of like Arma. It's fast-paced. Quick rounds. It's got that competitive shooter aspect. Multiplayer competitive. And then I can talk shit to people. In VON. So it's really got everything I love about a game. Are you planning on uploading the VODs for a TNX YouTube channel? Probably. I mean, it just makes sense. I never really did it before is because, again, I let that kind of paranoia of people not liking it get to me. I was like, oh, you know, if I'm not uploading YouTube videos and I'm just, you know, uploading Twitch VODs every week and uploading a Twitch VOD like every day I stream or something, you know, people are gonna get really shitty at me. They're gonna be like, oh, you're a piece of shit. Fuck you. You don't make Iron Man impossible anymore, and now you're just taunting us with these VOD uploads. Fuck you. I just, you know, because there've been commenters like that, and I didn't believe them on the surface, but subconsciously I was like, yeah, you know, people probably a lot of people mad if I do that, but fuck it. I don't give a shit. I don't care no more. I'm out of my fatigue spiral. I don't care about nobody going to talk to me like that in comments or in my head, imagined or otherwise. Fuck them. I'm gonna do what I feel. And what I feel is I wanna do Thursday Night XCOM every week. With some real nice production value. And then do BGs other days. Become the best BGs player ever born. Best duo ever born with Jamble. We will be the best players. And just play some XCOM. That's what I wanna do. That's me all over. Oh, you're never playing again because you're too annoying, Jimbo? The pit guy told you? Well, I'm not gonna make it to the top without you, Jamble, so pitmen be damned. Just dig the pit bigger. Make a bigger pit. For all the idiots we're gonna have to throw in there. Because we're going to the top. Ah, it's alright, Hong Kong Goose Man. I went on a tangent. Went on a tangent there. I wasn't really, it's not like you asked me a question or anything. I was a self-indulgent tangent, but, hopefully you found it interesting. The point is, though, original point was, I gotta make my, now that my shit's kinda feeling okay, I gotta make my announcement vids again. Be like, hey, Beagle's playing this game. Come check him out. What an idiot. What? That guy's shooting like I do. What is he doing? You got a 416 for me? You haven't even got a fucking 416 for me, you piece of shit. What an idiot. It's disgusting. Alright, let's go. Was he even shooting? Was he pulling the trigger? Where am I going? Oh shit. Yeah, go prone, moron. You fucking clown! What are you doing, you moron? Oh shit, he ran up. I let him get up on me. Shit, I fucked up. That was my chance to kill him. I fucked it up. What?! What the fuck?! That dude's a ghost! He's like me! Fucking StarCraft ghosts over here! Yeah, I'm not fighting that. He's gonna kill me. That dude's a fucking ghost. Get me the fuck away from him. Huh? I don't wanna fight a ghost. Keep that shit away from me, man. I ain't playing that. How many medicines I got? I got some medicines. I'm just gonna wait him out. This ghost, he's a big problem for me. I'm not playing no ghost games. If I had a hockey, I'd turn on my ghost mode right now. Excuse me while I camp, just briefly. Just briefly, it's a ghost, people. Give me a break. If I'm gonna kill a ghost, I need to just chill out for a little bit. Ghosts are dangerous. Wonder if he's already gone. Wonder if he slipped out while I wasn't looking, maybe. No, ghosts are patient. I must be patient like the ghost. He's gotta have left by now. I mean, I don't see him running out there. Fuck it. Let's start moving. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Let me through the fence. I'm not seeing him. I can't wait for Mr. StarCraft Ghost anymore. I gotta go. He's probably right behind me, haunting me right now. Not happy. Not happy, there's a ghost of my name on it out here. Thank you. Oh, yes, please. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Gracias. Mi amigos. Gotta spin my head around so no one can shoot me. That's how paranoid I am. Alright, let's have a little first aid kit. Let's go. And of course he slipped away, he's a ghost. What was I thinking? Of course that's gonna happen. I don't know where I wanna go up here, I'm not- Shit! Shit, it's the ghost! It's the fucking ghost! We have to follow the ghost. Wow, he was so close to me that whole time. Never even saw him. Where's the ghost going? I gotta kill that ghost. Never gonna see him again now, he's gone. Shit. I fucked up. I got boys up ahead to shoot though. You started the new XCOM 2 game and all your operatives started dead, Jambo? What the fuck? That sounds like a bug. Okay, they're probably over here. That might be a bug, Jambo. It's actually the new update to Long War 2. You guys just start dead. It's immersion difficulty. It's all the rage. I think this is occupied. But I can't tunnel. I can't afford the tunnel vision. I'd rather just take that hill, but shit, I gotta take a car. Get me in that car, let's get out of here. Damn it! Should've got him. Should've paid more attention. I thought, who would be stupid enough to be in the stupid position I'm in? Me. And that guy. It's probably his car. Cars are always traps. They're always traps. Should never have gone to the car. Bad idea. Stupid. Stupid. Okay. No, it was a different buggy, Adrel. That buggy was yellow. Gotta assume everyone's as stupid as I am, that's right. Very true. Where are we going today? Change it up!
Shut up.
Let's go to New Orleans. two, three, three. Maybe a four. That's not where I wanted to land. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Ah, bad boys. Bad, bad. I'm just gonna die this round. It's fine. Oh, God. I'm just gonna die this round. That's okay. That's okay. That's alright. You can't win them all. Go! Go! Pick up the gun! Enough! I didn't die on impact. I can turn it off now. But I still could. Shit. Can't fuck with this guy, I'm just gonna get shot in my ass or buttocks. Is that a scope? I need to. No, wait, no, that's a scope. I need that. Fuck it. There's another guy on the left. Another guy at the back, okay. Shit. Shit. They're everywhere. Fucking. Holy shit! They're everywhere! There's nowhere they're not right now. I don't know what to do. I want to stay here and exploit my position. I also feel like I should just jump down to the shotgun and just start spraying. That's what I'm gonna do. Or am I? Hang on. Just gotta calm down, Beagle. You just gotta stop shooting so much. Slow it down. Just start tapping. That's all you had to do. Okay, so we killed that dude. So now we can come from the north. So let's do that. Give me. Like a natural barbed wire here. Whoa, look at this fucking guy. Shit. I'm gonna get crossfitted. I mean, crossfired. Fuck that peek up, that was bad. Have the med kit. There's more guys, there's more! I'm not done yet! There's more fucking guys in this damn town! Get up, stop crouching! Huh. Okay. I wanna loot him, but... I want to loot him, but I know I shouldn't. know it's a dumb idea. Hell yeah. Crank that soldier boy up. Alright, get me off the roof. Alright, get me out of the water. I'm in numb right now, I don't want to be here. Wading through the marsh. Put my M16 above my head. Like the army man pose. I don't want to be like this. Get me out of this fucking swamp. This swamp ass place. There was a guy over here. There was another guy in here. I swear there was another guy in here. There was another man in this town. This isn't a one-man town. No, 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 no. It wasn't a two or three-man town. There's another guy in this town. Shit, is he behind me? Is he in here? I saw a guy! Trust those instincts, I saw a guy, I know it. We're the king of New Orleans now.
I did it.
I'm the king of New Orleans. I missed a lot of shots on that shotgun. That wasn't well done. That was very, very bad. If he had had a shotgun, I would have been dead. But he didn't. He didn't have a shotgun. Very, very bad shooting from Beagle. Very terrible. Amazingly terrible. But, you only have to be less amazingly terrible than the other guy, folks. That's how it works, out here. I love it. I love this game. This game is where I live. I love this game. Oh, I didn't take his helmet. I thought I had a helmet. I'm an idiot. Just leave me in this game. Let me grow up in this game. Let me grow old in it. Bring Jamble in. Two of us. Just upload us to this game. Put us in the cloud. That's all I want. We'll just live this game. Actually, this game would be pretty shit to live, let's be honest. It's not like an MMO. All you can really do is kill people. It's more like a... It's not a great deal. Don't upload us to this game. We'll just play it on our computers instead. Okay, well, more people could come to New Orleans and shoot me in the butt. But failing that, well, maybe that's how you get up there. Failing that, I think we've got this place secured. Let me up, dude. Let me up. Let me up. Yeah, it's actually really easy to get up here. Choke, are you kidding me? Thank you. Thank you. That is so kind. Well, we gotta head for action. You know it, I know it. When you see a crate, you must whip it. Let me out of the playpen. Beaks wants out of the playpen. Let me out. Thank you. That's a good point, Jamble. If you had VR, virtual reality to this, and you had to run on the treadmill or run, this game would make you fit as fuck. That's a great idea. If it wasn't so janky, that'd be such a great idea. Like, if VR technology was better, that'd be the shit. Which one's whip? Licorice whip. 200. I reckon that's, like, in the... over the farm compound, like, in the hill. I'm not gonna get the guy, but... I'm looking for fun, I'm looking for adventure, I'm looking for action. No, you can't bandage above your this amount of HP, this is your max. I'm gonna take one of my energy drinks. You have to energy drink, or you have to take painkillers, or you have to use a full med kit or an adrenaline syringe. And apart from the full med kit, they take a while. It's like it's a passive heal over time. I'm loving it. I'm feeling good today. I'm feeling good. I mean, I still feel like I'm gonna get shot constantly, but... I mean, apart from that, I'm feeling good. Running around in the open kind of does that. But I want to go to the crate. I want to find some ammo. I freak out every time. I almost threw my mouse off again. Hey, little buddy. You're a clown. Alright, you know that you're a clown. That was a clownish attempt on my life. Apply yourself. You had a suppressor? What are you doing? You had a suppressor? What are you doing? Unbelievable. People I have to fucking deal with. It's embarrassing. Don't act like you're gonna hit me. Hit me! Don't wanna kill me. Kill me! You can't just hope you're gonna get me, you gotta get me! Where the fuck did UAZ go? There's Mr. UAZ. Okay. 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 Okay, let's go. Oh shit, dude! What's up? Surprised you didn't hear my VON before. Apply yourself, man. He was watching that Jeep like, hell yeah. I'm all over this Jeep. I'ma get him. That was that dude. Hell the fuck yeah. Oh yeah, that's my crate. That's my crate. That's my crate. Hope the UIZ guy doesn't come back. Okay, I gotta drop some shit in advance. I feel like I'm being tailed. Like, there's so many people around me. They're coming for me. They're gunning for me this round, man. They're fucking... They're coming straight for me. I don't know how much longer I can last. Quite frankly. They're running up behind me. With suppressors. Tier 3 helmets. There's guys lying in wait for me. If that Jeep hadn't come along, I would have walked right in front of that idiot. And I would have been the idiot. It's a frightening round. You know, they're fucking coming for me. And they're not taking any chances. That's what I'm trying to say. They're trying to play it safe. But you can't play it safe. You play it safe, that's why I never prone. You play it safe like that guy. I just shot. You end up like that guy I just shot. It's as simple as that. I'd rather die in an open field looting a giant crate everyone's looking at than die prone watching a Jeep like a bitch. Let's go. Let's get shot at. Let's go. Let's go. Everyone's looking. Everyone's watching right now. All eyes on Beagle. Everyone wants this crate in the middle of this open fucking field. Beagle's gonna get there first. Okay. 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 Fucking car 98k, piece of shit. Get me the fuck away from this. The fucking joke! I put my life on the line for this? Does he see me? Does he see me? Does he see me? Where are we at? Where are we at? Where are we at? Fuck, he sees me. He knows. He knows. Oh wait, no he doesn't. Now he knows. Give him a little. I gotta get away, he's got a shotgun. Gonna do a creeping barrage on my own position here. Shit, he's gonna fuck me up with that shotgun. Absolute clown coming at me like that! Absolute clown! Alright, nobody shoot me right now. Nobody shoot me. Nobody fucking shoot me. Coming at me like that shit. Fucking coming at me with his two-tap hunting shotgun. I ain't gonna take it. He didn't want to kill me bad enough. It was his problem. He was just thinking about killing me. Fucking these bozos. What is this shit? They're just everywhere this round. I can't get a break. Leave me alone. I just want to take a breather. I'm running out of air. Is the problem. I'm choking to death. Any minute now. I'm just gonna start choking. There's another guy getting shot out over here. This. You can't swing a dead cat here without this shit. So now I gotta kill the guy who was trying to kill him. I mean, he better not fucking get me. I gotta watch myself. They're everywhere! These bozos are just running in! I don't know how I feel about this round, man. Yo, where you at, dude? Where'd you drop all your shit? What? Where'd I even kill the guy? There's too many bodies, I can't keep track. Ah shit, the blue's coming. I'm gonna have to eat a little bit of blue here, I think. Okay, let's go. We don't need any of that shit, let's go. I'm gonna eat a little bit of blue, that's alright. Gotta get over my fear. I'm just constantly afraid of getting shot. I gotta live the Ronald Spears mantra. You gotta embrace death to be an effective killer. Or you will never get rid of that hesitation that keeps you from succeeding. I don't know if he saw me. Let's find out. Let's go get shot at. Let's go find out. That's right. We're all dying. Why die slow? Die fast. Live fast. Live to win. God, is he stopping in these buildings? I don't have time to find out. I gotta check a health kit over here. Any of these trees, any of these rocks could spell death, but I don't have time to check them. I just gotta keep running. I don't have time to be safe. I just gotta run the hell in. See that guy anymore. I lost eyes on that guy. I don't like that. Need to do a little heal. I can't ult behind me right now, shit. That zone's starting to hurt. Get out of here! Coming up behind me, I knew there was someone in that house! I just fucking knew it! I had a feeling there was someone in that damn house just playing the blue. I ain't got time to stay alive. I gotta move. fucking crate, are you kidding me? What do I want to do with this? I can't stop. I'm stopping. I can't stop like this. I need to keep moving. I'm slowing down. Go faster. Fucking running up here like an idiot. We're gonna use the fuckboy shit. We're gonna watch him come for the crate. And we're gonna kill him. But I gotta watch my back! Cause I bet someone saw me go in this shed. I have no grenades, shit. You can't resist that shed. Someone's going for that shed. Look. LOOK! Look at him come. Are you coming to me? Are you coming to me? I don't know where the fuck you're going. You ain't coming to me. Amanda. Taking a little bit too much off the top there, I think. Okay, I'm gonna move around on these buildings. Now, I think we got a suppressed guy in the cabin down there. So I don't really want to move on him, but I have to. Yeah, you hear that? He's in that cabin, for sure. So maybe if I... I don't want to wait, but that guy is just gonna have a clear shot on me if I run up, so... I mean, what's my options here? Loot. Get rid of some of my shit. I'm gonna run past the crate on my way. Do a speed loot. In case it's like an M16 or some, like an M24 or some shit. Okay, I think I'm probably about to die. But it's okay. Not today! Shit, today! Today! I didn't realize it was that close. I should've... The suppression, I was thinking like normal gunshot ranges, but it's a suppressor, of course he's close. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Not a bad round. Not a bad round at all. Got caught in the field. Field's a bad place to be, maybe if I come around the right side. This wouldn't have happened. You know, you gotta take the lesson. You gotta take the lessons from that round. It was a good round. I love that round. It's one of the best rounds I've had. Gotta take the lessons from it still. Maybe if I come around the right. I think there was a guy on the left as well in the shed. Maybe if I waited longer. It's hard to say. That's just a tough position. Let's restart the game. That was a good round. I like that. I wanted to take cover past the box, but, up behind a box, but of course, the blue's coming in. I mean, look, if the blue had spawned on the other side and I had the white ring, different game, of course. Just happens sometimes. You know, you get in a farm fight, just happens sometimes. It was good times, though. Maybe ran the trench. Yeah, probably should have jumped down into the trench, just gone aggressively. I was scared of getting into the trench, because I thought, well, people just poke down, they shoot you. But of course, that's, you know, that's fear. You can't be afraid. I should have just gone in the trench. You're exactly right. Exactly right, actual dispersion. Run up that trench, I would have killed the same guy. Run up the trench. It was my only option, because I was in an open field. Everyone's looking at the crate. Open field farmland. I should have gone through the- I should have done a trench run. I just watched Star Wars, like, last night. I should have I should have done. You're exactly right. Trench run. Next time, trench run. That's a good idea. Whew! That's a good round. I enjoyed that. It was very, very good. I really enjoyed that. That was good.
Calm down.
I didn't want to turn off my targeting computer, and you have to. You can't play these games safe. You don't have time. You have to take risks. It's like when I first started playing XCOM and I never took any risks. You have to take some risks. You need some risks. You have to turn your targeting computer off. Plague is right. You absolutely have to. That whole round, that 14, 13 kill round, could have been I died instantly if I just happened to, you know, at the start of the round, I walked in front of the wrong guy with a gun, or, you know, at the start of the round, I'd walk past someone like that guy prone on the hill. Your round's over. You can't account for everything. You just can't. You cannot account for every angle. You can't be safe. You can never be safe in this game. Never. You have to be aggressive and have no hesitation, and then just hope you're lucky enough to not get bullshit killed in a way you're not gonna see coming. But you can't creep around checking everywhere. You can't do that. You have to just go. And, you know, maybe 5 times out of 10 you'll die. The other 5 times out of 10 maybe you'll get the top 10. And 2 times out of 10 you'll win. You just have to get aggressive. What did I watch? I watched Rogue One, actually. I really liked Rogue One. I loved it. I thought it was much better than The Force Awakens, except there were no women in it, which was weird. It was honestly strange. Like, I'm not gonna say, like, cast people just for the sake of inclusiveness, but it was weird. Why weren't there women? That was odd. It made no sense. There should have been women all over that movie. There were none. It was really weird. But great film! Loved it. No women. Weird. Plenty of fucking aliens, no women. Just weird. Go! Go, parachute! Go! Hey, I see you haven't found a gun either. Fuck you! I'm gonna get the gun first, piece of shit! Don't even think about punching me either. Oh, you fucked up now. Oh, I've got a gun now, watch out! I see a gun, I see a gun. Oh, I've got a gun, watch out, dude! I've got a big gun, don't come to me! Where the fuck did he go? There he is. Ha! Oh shit! Damn, you bad! That's alright, we'll start somewhere. He had one shot and he let it slip. He didn't capture it. Now there was another guy in this compound. me load up my revolver ocelot. Ah, flash hider. Thank you. And a choke so I can choke? Great. I've got everything I need. I'm ready for disappointment. I've only killed one guy, right? I've only killed one guy. That... was that door open? That door was probably open. Wait, what's this? Ah, it's just a pile of trash. Thought it was that guy I killed. They look so similar. Okay. I want to take the church. Let's have a look at the church. There's another guy around here. I didn't find him, that bothers me. Been having a lot of good rounds lately, this is gonna be a bad one, right? I'm an XCOM player, I don't trust luck like this. These rounds are too good. Too perfect. This isn't gonna keep up. It can't. Can it? Maybe it can. I don't know. I'm just jinxing myself at this point. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. And an angled foregrip? Oh my god. It's the US Army Starter Package! Thank you! Quite exposed up here. Not what I want. Okay. Where do I want to go? Probably north. Yeah, probably north. I'm tense. That scared me. That gave me a fright. I need to stop being static. Give me a new pair of shoes, because these ones are too static. Get me moving. With the Jamble favorite shoes. The Jamble special. Quite exposed to the left here, don't like that. But, I mean, that's the game, you gotta pick one side to expose yourself to. You can't play this game unexposed, it doesn't work that way. Unless you're in the fuckboy sheds. That's the only time. Keep on moving, keep on going. Because I can't actually be safe, I just have to be semi-safe. Let's go left. Let's run near the top of the ridge, but not on it. So we can see over it, but if we get spotted, we can fall back behind it for cover. Do a little swivel check of your rear every so often. Feel alive today. I feel alive. I'm flush. I'm flush with the red blood of life right now. Is that a guy? Is that a guy? Was that a guy? Was that a bush? Is that a bush or is that a guy? There's a bush. Can't hear shit in this rain. Just go ham. If you can't hear nothing, play even less safe. Because nobody else can hear anything either. We're all waiting for that patch to come back out that nerfs the rain noises. I need to find someone to shoot me. This is taking too long. Here we go, crate. Doors open here. Give me a crate. You're not gonna give me a crate, alright, fuck ya. I got gunshot snuffies, let's go in that direction. I can't see straight. I got too much blood in my head. Tunnel vision? Activated. Situational awareness? Gone. I have nothing right now. Were you hiding behind that rock, my dude? Were you behind that rock? What is your approach? What was your plan? Today. What day with these people? What? Where was he? I don't even know. And anyone can do that, you know? Anyone could be hiding behind these trees, these rocks. You'll never see it coming. If they're not bozos. Today they're just bozos. I don't know why. They're gunning for me, they're coming for me. But they're just clowns today, I don't know. That guy should have killed me. You like how I go to the middle area and I get caught up on the rim? I don't usually do that, I usually play the rim. But today, I told ya, high energy, I'm feeling blood on my skin, underneath my skin, I'm feeling flushed. I am aggressive today, and I'm gonna try to keep being aggressive forever. I like this playstyle. This is much more enjoyable than just camp in the rim, like a, some kind of idiot, which is what I usually do. I'm usually an idiot, is what I'm trying to say. Today I'm better than an idiot. Doesn't matter if I died all day, doesn't matter. I'm still better than, because I'm not being a clown. Oh shit. Oh shit. Potential contact. Okay, I don't see no fucking body. No, I love the blue. I live in the blue. The blue's my home. But today I've just been running around just looking for kills. Just looking for some action. That's all I want. Shoot me, I shoot you. It's the same. It's a fight either way, and I'm down. I like ruins. Reminds me of the Armor 2 castle ruins. If it was gray, it'd be a spitting image. It's good times. Yeah, give me that. Stand up on the sacrificial table. Holy shit. Someone around? I think I hear someone. I really need a scopely dope. Okay, you could, yeah, there you go. Spent too long in that place. If anyone's tailing me, they'll have caught up by now. Let's go to New Orleans. Nyalines. I need a 4x real bad. Is that a fucking... What the hell? Wait, where'd he pull in? Should he pull in somewhere? Fuck him, fuck the boat guy. No, I gotta kill him though, I gotta kill the boat guy. Did he pull over to the right or the left? That's what I can't see. I can't see him, I gotta get out of here. If I ain't got eyes on him, he's got eyes on me. Get me away from it. I don't wanna be near it. We're due for a fight. It's been long enough. It's about time a fight happened. Someone's gonna be here. Do you think anyone's boring enough to have camped here this whole time? I wonder. Probably. Shit. That's a life-ending mistake right there. Now I'm back in the killing swamp. Get me back up. Nothing on him. Okay. Let me just breathe for a second. I'm choking to death. Gotta go to the bathroom after this round. I'm just... Hey, thank you, Garrus Vicarian, resubscribing for 11 months in a row. Thank you very much. Thank you indubitably, incredibly. I'm using my breath on you, Garrus. I gotta stop. I'm sorry, but thank you. I gotta breathe. Okay, so someone just shot him going past on the bridge there. That guy just got out, I think. Let's see it. Let's see him. There's a guy coming from the back left. What I might do... run around behind. Come up behind that guy. Where's the crate? No eyes on. Sitting too still. Gotta go embrace some death. Yeah, that guy with a boat could be behind me as well, and that's a problem. But I can't just sit here like this. Shit. I can't just sit here, I have to go kill. Or be killed. Close behind. But this guy over here, he's bigger news. I need this guy. He's gonna see me coming. Cause he's gonna be looking at me. Ah! He didn't see me coming. Like that. Oh, he's dead? I didn't see him die. Didn't think I got him. Bad position, bad position, bad position to be in. Sandwiched between a likely hiding spot for a chump. And the blue. Bad position. Shit, shit, shit. Shouldn't be here. Bad position, bad position. Did I get that guy in the buggy? Is he dead? Oh shit, there's a fucking... There's that UAZ dude here too, we gotta watch out. He could just be hiding above me. He could be anywhere. I'm in shit dick no cover. That's where I am. There he is. He's right behind me. I shouldn't have stopped. Oh, someone else got him anyway. He probably would have got me anyway. 3 kills. Pathetic. Not nearly enough killing. I don't know if I counted the car guy. Maybe the car got him? I don't know. Shouldn't have stopped. Shouldn't have stopped it. I was never gonna hit that guy in the Dacia. Was never ever gonna hit that guy in the Dacia. And if you're not gonna kill someone, there's no point stopping. You just make yourself vulnerable. Silly. Silly, silly, silly. Very silly. Let's do a quick restart. Not a bad round. Just not as good as it could have been. Could have been much, 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 much better. I gotta go to the bathroom, I'll be right back. Woo! Okay, actually, change of plans. Jam was looking real ill. She's feeling real ill. So I'm gonna call it an hour early. I know. I know it's a little early. I know. But I'm gonna call it a little early. I think I've already peaked for today anyway, clearly, with those two rounds. So we're gonna call it for today for today. Hope you enjoyed. Tomorrow is... Today was Thursday night XCOM day, right? Yeah. So... Tomorrow, more BGs, more PUBG, more PUBG. Day after that, I don't know if we're doing RPGs again this weekend or if because of the whole getting into streaming hard kind of thing, if we might be doing a little intermission for another weekend or two maybe while I do announcement vids. I'll probably do an announcement vid for tomorrow, get a bigger audience in, see how we go. So, we'll see how we go. So, tomorrow, PUBGs, day after that, maybe more PUBGs, I think. And then throughout the week, we'll see for more stuff. And next week, so 1 week from now, Thursday Night XCOM, back with Long War 1.0. Unless, for some unforeseeable reason, it takes me longer than that to get ready for a Long War 1.0, but I don't think it should. So, yeah. 98% chance, likely, for a Long War 1.0 next week, with a proper green screen. Schmick. Production quality. For now... I'm gonna go take care of Jamble, and go watch some TV or something, whatever. So GG's for now, hope you had fun. Thanks very much to everyone who subscribed today, everyone who threw little pennies at me and cheered, thanks very much. And I'll see you tomorrow for more PUBGs, maybe I'll see you with Jamble, maybe not. And yeah, bye bye for now, hope you had fun.